Thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember Rosie, sure. Who could forget? She was working for Sammy the Fool, wasn't she? Some kind of counterfeit business. Tucson. Say, who's the paint job in the pink silk sack? She sure be looking well informed. Rosie pulled my sleeve, she said, leave that alone. That young thing ain't yet been born. She said, shut up, listen. At 4 a.m., I'll be back in San Antonio. At 4th and 12th Street, mister, I don't leave alone. Rosie told me, never forget. When they get spiteful, they always do the best. So are we over? Are we across? Or are we double once again? Rosie told me it's tic-tac-toe. She just gotta collect a dividend. She said she I'll be back in San Antonio. At 4th and 12th Street, mister, I don't leave alone. Rose and Rosie, violet's blue. No curtains hanging in her room. She told me. I remember well. of words. Cry mercy, Jack. This lie's guaranteed. Cry mercy. We'll be right back. day the best event. She said she'd rather think of everything as accident. After all, it's all heaven sent. She said, I don't think it, but I know how to wait. As if when you wait, it is not ours, but some forgotten sense of time. It's very kind of all those powers to feature love without desire. Venus arrived, spelling out the wish so clear, making a language of desire and fear. You said it's not that way. God is not the name of God. You're simply dying of the heart. I don't draw well, she said, but I can wait. As if when you wait, it is not ours, but some forgotten sense of time. It's very kind of all those powers to feature that without desire. Father's voice, those endless speeches by the gift of choice. Ain't love a story I could never read or write? I guess you'd say I'm not so bright. Please show me how you wait. As if when you wait, it is not ours, but some forgotten sense of time. It's very kind of all those powers to feature that without desire. I'm so fond of you. When you wait, it is not out. It's very kind of all those powers night. opinions, they get funny too. I'm thinking of the things you say, looking at the bottles there. No deposit, no return, empty, awful, it seems. I don't want to talk much about it. Isn't that the funniest thing? Think about it all of the time, but I don't want to talk much about it. I don't want to talk much about it.
Dear Julia,
unless chance finds us face to face again, this is the last to live from me. I spent this Sunday, long afternoon, freezing at my friend's house by the sea.
Suddenly it's so cold. Outside my window, there's a tree so white, I can hardly look at it. I can hardly look at it.
It's quiet here. I look through my glass at patterns all so well defined. It seems I have no other lines.
My sweetheart wrote me this little poem about rocks, gemstones, and things. I'd like to share it with you now. Jim said it's trouble deep. It's nothing new to him. He said he follows up those dreams. They're chapters in a book. He said, now listen, I shall read. One time at sundown, I looked by the rock, knowing I'm going back to pick up what I dropped there long ago. It's not a price I have to pay. It's not some kind of dance away. Jim told me over and over, as I walk home from work, that's when the sweet things come to life. Watching the planes come down, thinking of paradise. Jim told me one time at sundown, I looked upon the rock, knowing I'm going back to pick up what I dropped there long ago. It's not a price I have to pay. It takes the place of how they say that love is a savage thing. Must have its way, he said. My room's a window like the wind. It's hard to explain these things.